Numb. Please hurry. Well, aren't you going to help? Yes, yes, just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you, you saved
sure.
me. Oh, that was bad.
Okay. Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you. It's selfish of me to ask, I know, but would you mind taking me home? Not sure if my leg will get me there.
Sure. Be happy to.
Really? Thank you so much. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem.
I normally travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I'd borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband... Well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work.
I'm sure it is.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for. Not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got sharp eyes and quick hands. I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child. He wanted to meet me first.
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem... odd.
Just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir. We're close now. Just a little further. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well.
Giddy up now.
How's it going?
Hell is your problem? How's it going? Howdy, stranger.
Yep.
of to spare, I suggest you use it. Thank you.
Whoa.
Pretty good hunt there, boy. Get up.
Just in time, Mr. Morgan.
Is to make a better world for ourselves. Not go.
Good. We really needed this.
With hope.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Seriously. And that.
Susan.
That hope begins now. By being hopeful and happy. So cheer up! All of you, cheer up!
How's it going?
All good.
That's good to hear.
Let's go, boy. Yeah. You Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money!
Yep. Yep.
Something on you. There we go. Well, this map better take me somewhere good, or suppose there ain't much I can do. Move. Yep. Okay. Yeah.
Yep. Okay, there.
Such a goddamn performance with you. Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do. I do. But what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners!
Son of a bitch! It's a debt.
God damn it.
Can a man have some peace? You insane? You're insane!
I've had it with you now.
Don't do this.
You getting the message?
No. Please, no.
Does that mean yes? Just don't trust you. Yeah.
Coming in. Look who's back.
Hi there, Arthur.
I know supplies are low. This should be some real good eating. Thank you.
Just make sure it goes into the pot and not your pocket.
Thank you, Arthur.